Hi, my name is Eyan, and in today's video, I'm going to be making this 3D puzzle in a time-lapse video. Here it is. So that was the time-lapse video. It took half an hour, if you're wondering. And thanks for watching. Bye!